and gentlemen, please provide a warm welcome to your tournament MC, Mackenzie Dowell.
Good morning, West Valley. All right, so we had such a great day of qualification matches yesterday. Give yourselves a round of applause. It was so awesome and fun. All right. And we just want to thank all of you for such a great day. There was a lot of gracious professionalism on and off the field, a lot of creativity, a lot of hard determination, and just a lot of fun and energy sped around. It was great, and hopefully we can bring that all back today and have a good day. Yeah? All right. All right, so we just want to remind you that no matter how your team is ranked right now for the weekend, first is a lot more than just the competition. It is a much bigger picture. It is about the future and the skills that we can build for our future. So we just want to take a moment to kind of reflect on the fact that first is kind of like a modern day version of NASA. When they were designing the team and sent explorers to the moon in 1969. The average age of those explorers when they went was 28 years old, which means that when Kennedy launched that mission, they were 18 years old. So just like those 18-year-olds, it's your guys' turn. You are the generation that is developing skills for future jobs that may not even exist right now. It is your generation's turn. And you can use those skills to make such a bigger world for us and just create all these things that we can't even think possible right now. Just like back then, they didn't even think walking on the moon was gonna be possible. So just think about that. You guys have so much potential and you're using it right now, here today, last weekend, next weekend. You guys are great. So just give yourselves a round of applause for how amazing you are and just how amazing you will be with all of the future that's ahead of you. So we do want to take another moment to thank our sponsors, the Boeing Company, for putting on this year's game, Destination Deep Space, sponsored by the Boeing Company. So a big round of a hand of applause for Boeing. And it is now my pleasure to introduce Mikael Dietrich, who is an alum and a current mentor of 4513.
Good morning, guys. You guys ready to play Deep Space today? All right. Well, I used to be a member of 4513, the Circuit Breakers. All the way back during assist or assault, depending on who you want to ask. The first year I spent it doing programming, and I thought that's what I wanted to do after I went into college. I realized very quickly it wasn't for me. So I went into business, and I had a lot of fun there, but it still didn't feel like something I wanted to do. After I graduated, I started volunteering with the AV crew. I wanted to No, I'm supposed to be on AV crew. You're not supposed to mess it up. That's what I wanted to do. I had a lot of fun with them. They play around. They get stuff done. They do all of this. They make all this possible for everyone to watch, and I found that to be a lot of fun. So that's what I'm going into. I recently got accepted to transfer to UIdaho for broadcasting. So, yeah. So it doesn't have to be engineering. First is all about inspiring. It doesn't have to be about STEM. It doesn't have to be about engineering. You can do whatever. You could go into accounting if you wanted. You found that to be interesting. So don't focus just on engineering, even though that's what it's about. It's about the big old thoughts. Find what you want to do, and that's what I did. Thank you. Mess with the audio, why don't ya?
Let's give another hand for McCall. All right. So we do want to welcome back our judges for today. We hope you had a chance to meet them yesterday, but I'm sure you all had the chance to impress them. So let's welcome back the judges. We'll also welcome back our referees. And then if we could show appreciation for another group of volunteers today, it is our robot inspectors, led by lead robot inspector Brian Woodbury. And just a reminder, teams, that we do need you to be re-inspected for the playoff matches, so please be re-inspected and start getting all of that taken care of before qualification matches, lunch. If you want to play, we need to be inspected. So I don't make the rules, I just enforce them. Just kidding, I talk about them, other people enforce them. But there are a lot of all of the volunteers that we have here this weekend that put in a lot of time and energy to help make these events happen. So we're gonna go ahead and take a moment to recognize them since we didn't do that yesterday. We have some of our field volunteers, which includes our field resetters, our queuers, our FTAs and FTAAs. Our FTA, Leo Conniff. And our field supervisor, Mark Sawyer. Oh, there he is over there. We have our pit volunteers, so that's our safety glasses attendants, our pit admin spare parts, and they are led by the pit admin supervisor, Jennifer Burianic. And then we have a lot of other volunteers working behind the scenes. We do have our volunteer coordinator, who is also doubling as your head referee, Dale Garraway. And so let's kind of just go into what the schedule looks like for today. We are going to have 8 more qualification matches. We are going to take an alumni photo, and then we're gonna do alliance selection, have some lunch, because everyone loves food, and then move on into our playoffs. After that, we'll have our award ceremony, and we'll all celebrate a really good weekend. Yeah? You guys just don't sound very excited. I think we can be more excited than that. I'll give you a second try later. But before we get started, we are going to stand for our national anthem, once again sung by Ann Moore from 3223.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
So we're about to get started here on Planet Primeless. Let's try it again. Who's excited for today? There we go. So just a reminder, mine is not the only voice you'll be hearing. We also have my handy dandy GA over here, Zach.
Hey, good morning, West Valley.